you and me as the end customer are actually more and more demanding, which is actually more and more difficult to predict. Our customer behavior is more and more difficult to predict. So predictive analytics, which is one of the field of AI, actually allows the customer to understand what will happen. So AI has been identified in the supply chain space as one of our biggest impact for the next decade. As of today, only 12% of the logistics specialists use AI in the organization. 65% will use it actually over the next 5 years. Transmetrics is a predictive analytics company, so which is one of the field of AI, artificial intelligence, and basically what we do, we forecast ahead the activity of the customer. We work with all of the biggest transportation and logistic company in Europe. We are a pan-European startup. Recently, last year, we actually opened new market in the Middle East, like Egypt and Qatar. One thing which is interesting is since 2013, there is no one customer that actually left us. So everyone claims that data is the new gold or the new oil, but realistically, the data itself is irrelevant. The first part of our process is always to actually understand the data, and let's be honest, in the logistic field, the data is generally not state of the art. So part of the process is to clean the data, to transform, to be able to have an historical data set which is ready to be used.
Okay. Wij bieden een standaard oplossing aan die je direct kan implementeren, ook direct resultaat kan zien. Maar wij raden onze klanten altijd wel aan om een traject in te gaan hoe zij het meest uit hun data kunnen halen en wat hun doelen zijn en dan zo samen tot het beste resultaat te komen. Wij gebruiken dus computerprogramma's om eigenlijk de gegevens in te vullen die missen. Soms missen er gegevens over bijvoorbeeld het gewicht of over de lengte van een zending. Dat vullen wij in met slimme algoritmes. En daarnaast kan er ook gedacht worden aan bijvoorbeeld het onderhoud van grote schepen. En normaal wordt dat eigenlijk een beetje met een onderbuikgevoel gedaan. En wij kijken echt naar de aantal kilometers, de weercondities, dat soort dingen om in te schatten wanneer iets onderhouden moet worden.
We recently opened this new branch in Amsterdam. That's one of the top tech cities in Europe. And really we are looking for new talents. We are actually growing aggressively. The market is picking up. And we will certainly be open to a new fundraising later this year.